Thus we came to this point in time. It is neither relative to another or remotely connected. It has a sense of compassion, love, empathy. And now our story begins. Our hero, which is not to say he was heroic in any special way, is just a normal guy like you or me. His physical attributes did not have remarkable features, besides his slouching shoulders, and the way he dragged his feet when he walked.